Victor Olofsson, I don't think you guys got Lavushkin for his offense. He was defense, but he certainly made a great play on your goal. Describe what happened on that play.
Yeah, that was a great play by him. I think he first stole the puck on our blue line and skated up the ice, and he fed me with a beautiful pass, perfect timing, right on my tape. So that was a very easy goal for me.
But that's not an easy pass, is it? Because he had the kind of sense of that.
Oh yeah, I just told Oki before, like, that's a really hard pass to make. He kind of it was hard, and it was a little sauce on it, like you said, and flat on my tape. So it was a really nice pass.
What's it been like for you this year? You've already hit a career high, and there are quite a few more games to go. You're on a really good streak now, what, 6 goals in 6 games? You've been feeling it. What are the things maybe that have been going right for you this year to get up to that total already?
I feel like I had a great start, obviously, and that helped me a lot. And then I had a small dip, and I feel like these last 10 games we've been really clicking as a line, too, with Mitzi and Josti. And I feel like we're just feeding off each other, and they're feeding me with great passes, so just gotta keep shooting.
You guys, when you first got together, maybe in November, you didn't have the best stretch there for a few weeks. But, I mean, you guys got going. How much did just sticking together, I mean, Don left you together and you've been really being able to develop something. How much did that just help to kind of work through what you were, you know, going through?
It helps a lot. I mean, me and Mitz we've been playing a lot last year, too, together. And we know each other very well. And I think Josti just, we had to kind of find chemistry with him, obviously. And he brings a lot to our game with hard work. And I think his offensive skills are very underrated too. So it's just been—it's nice to finally get some chemistry going, and I think we've been playing well.
What is the difference between the second period where you guys gave up 3 goals and the third period where you score 3?
I think we just kind of we started cheating the game a little bit. We made a game hard on ourselves. We didn't get pucks deep. We had a lot of turnovers, and they got a lot of skill in that locker room. So they. Just scored a couple of goals there and got right back into the game. But I think we finished it off good in the third.
2 straight sellouts, a lot of fun.
A lot of fun, yeah.
Thanks, Victor.